I uttered words that are hateful to them, that is an incitement. I said that Raila must become president 2017, wapende wasipende. So I think this is just political intimidation. They are sending signals to other people using me. You know, they are trying to show that they are not going to spare anybody. And I'm just a guinea pig. They are sending a message to other people because they are planning to rig the elections. And they are trying to intimidate people, to cajole people to accept any result that's going to be announced.